Assalamu alaikum everyone, hope you all are doing well. And I'm sure about that, you all are focusing on the safety measures regarding the coronavirus. On the behalf of Dr. A.K. Mohan School System, I, Raila Han, is here to guide you about your summer pack. This is the summer pack of mathematics for grade 4. Let's start from page 25. On page 25, you have to count by 7, 8 and 9 tens. You have to jump with 7, jump with 8, jump with 9 and jump with 10. Or you have to read the table of 7, 8, 9 or 10. On page 26. On this page, you have to write the number. Number in the digit form. Number names are given. You have to write the number according to the number name. On page 27, you have to compare and ordering the numbers. You have to find out which number is smaller, which is bigger. Or ordering numbers mean you have to assemble these numbers in some definite order. It may be ascending or descending. Keep in mind, ascending orders starts from smaller to the greatest and descending greatest to the lowest. On page 28, word search box is here. You have to find all these words and color in the word search puzzle. Page 29, place value. You have to write the place value of the color digit here. Page 30, you have to complete this multiplication chart by reading the table. On page 31, you have to do sums on additions, and you have to keep in mind that we start addition from right to the left. Okay, on page 32, you have to find out the perimeter of each shape. And perimeters mean you have to sum up all the sides of the given figure. For some definite shapes, we have some formulas like for rectangle, we have perimeter formula. Perimeter of rectangle is 2 multiply length plus width. On page 33, you have to do sums on subtractions. Keep in mind, you have to move from right to the left. Page 34, symmetry. You have to write yes or no which pictures or diagrams are in the form of symmetry. Basically, in symmetry, we divide the image into two halves. On page 35, you have to do sums on multiplication by remembering the tables or reading the tables. Page 36, time. You have to write the time mentioned on the clock. On page 37, identify each shape by marking the name that best describes it. You have to mark the name of each shape, or you have to identify the name of each shape here. On page 38, sums on divisions are given here. You have to do all these sums using table. On page 39, you have to write the fraction representing the diagram. On page 40, you have to count the shapes and you have to color all the shapes according to the given instruction here. On page 41, sums are given on addition and subtractions. You have to do all these sums. Keep in mind, you have to move from right to the left. On page 42, you have to make a bar graph here. And according to that, this graph, you have to answer all these questions given below. On page 43, you have to identify each shape. You have to write the name of each shape and then describe it. How many faces, edges and corners it contain. On page 44, optical illusion. Basically, optical illusion is a visual perception about which differs from the reality, which varies from person to the person. You have to do it by yourself. Stay safe, stay healthy, and best of luck. Regards, Dr. A.K. Mohan School System.